Hello, my name is Yansu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Golden Calf and the Israelites. Moses went up to Mount Sinai again. He went there to talk with God. He stayed there for a long time. Moses might not come back. The people said to another, "We need God help us." Moses went up to Mount Sinai again. He went there to talk with God. He stayed there for a long time. Moses might not come back. The people worshiped to one another. "We need God to help us." The people collected the gold and made it a golden calf. They say, "This golden calf will help us. This calf is our God now." The people didn't obey God. The people made God sad. One day, Moses came to town from the mountains. Moses was mad at people who want to please God. Some people came to God as Moses, but want to please God, but another people didn't come to Moses. Because what happened to bad people? They didn't listen to God. They all died. It was a sad day. The people began to listen to God. They obeyed God with all their heart. Yes, I read the repentance God took God people. Some people complained to Moses, "Why did you take us there and make us die?" Another people came to, "We are sick and tried to manna." Another said, "God didn't help us now." Because Moses was very sad when he heard this. God help Moses bring the Israelites here. God give Israelites good food, but they want better food. They want a better place. They didn't follow God. They forget the sad day in Egypt. They repent God and Moses. God was sad because he Israel wanted to protect the people from the promised poison snake. "Run!" shout the people. But they couldn't get away from the snake. They saved the Israel from the Egypt. God gave them food and water. But Moses didn't thank God. The snake bit and killed them. The people prayed, "Moses, help us." Moses prayed to God. The people make a big snake with a press. Say God, to Moses, hang the bird snake high to they that the people can to see if they see the snake, they will not die. Moses did what God ordered him to do. If the people saw the brass snake, they didn't die. God help, God forgive them. Wow.
Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. You see you next time.